case of Napoli 2019, we'll host the athletes in seven different places. The half of the athletes and delegates will be accommodated in two cruise ships.
Who have a lot of competition around Napoli are here on the cruise ships. The teams who are playing volleyball and football are in Salerno because most of the sports venues are around Salerno for the football and for the volleyball. And the other one for basketball are more around Caserte.
This is a cool new concept, never done before, so it's fun.
So all the athletes that will come from around the world will have exactly the same treatment, the same service that we offer to our guests.
I like especially the volcano, just to visit you. It's quite a historic place. Everything is done to have a good time here.
I'm excited. They have a gym and I've just seen the treadmills here, so I don't have to run in 36 degree heat.
I think the ship's pretty cool. It's a really unique experience. I mean, I don't think you see that in a lot of places.
I'm excited to be on a cruise ship. I think being on the water will be a really beautiful view. And I think it fits really well with the theme of the competition, which is be unique.